she did exist, and that I have lost her. Whatever our souls are made of, hers and mine are the same. A rather pretentious way to open our story, but I've always had.
I want to show you something.
About us.
Us? You mean us?
Said no one has to know what we do. His hands are in my hair, his clothes are in my room.
Tessa, so let's cut the bullshit. You're too damn good for me, and I know it. And somewhere in the back of my mind, I always knew we wouldn't last, and I think you did too.
He's so bad, but he does it so well. And when we've had our very last kiss, my last request is say
goodbye, Tessa. Because whatever our souls are made of
is a nightmare to see. You know, she really brings out the best in you.
Is it that obvious? Imagine if it were our place.
Sure.
It can be.
Say you remember me, standing in a nice dress, staring at the sunset, babe. Red lips and rosy cheeks. Say you'll see me again, even
what are you dreaming about?